level and devil terrified. Looking for an airplane, an officer, secretary, business man, woman, military and federal workers, moms and dads, sons and neighbors. Thousands of lives were suddenly ending that evil, despicable act of terror. Pictures of airplanes flying in buildings, fires burning, finished, new structures collapsing, have filled us with disbelief, terror and sadness, and quiet, unwieldy anger. These acts of mass murder were a kind of frightening nation of chaos and chaos.